Hi.
How you doing?
What's your name?
Paul Akister.
Tell us a bit about yourself, Paul.
I got to the judges round last year and I didn't get to the lives.
Which judge?
Me.
What?
My name's Paul Akister. I'm 25 and I'm from Lancaster. I auditioned for the X Factor last year. I made it all the way to the judges' houses.
Grab my last request and just let me hold you.
When Louis sent me home from the judges' houses last year,
I worry about your confidence. You're going home, man. I'm really sorry.
I was demoralized. I think I locked myself in my room for probably about a week. I failed at the last hurdle. When I got back home, everyone was like, don't give up, it's your dream. And then I just thought, you know what, it is my dream and I'm gonna make it next year. It's win or lose. I'm really ready for this year.
What's the song you're gonna sing?
It's called Jealous Guy by John Lennon.
So it says here, this reminds me of someone special.
An ex-girlfriend. She kind of just left me and I was jealous because I didn't know what she was doing and I loved her and stuff, so I'm not gonna cry, don't worry.
Do you want a bat?
I'd love a bat.
I was dreaming of the past. My heart was beating fast. I began to lose control. I began to lose control. I didn't mean to hurt you. And I'm sorry I made you cry. I didn't want to hurt you. No, I didn't, babe. I'm just a jealous guy. I was feeling insecure. You might not love me anymore. I was shivering inside. I was shivering inside, yeah. I didn't mean to hurt you. And I'm sorry I made you cry, yeah. Baby, I didn't mean to hurt you. No, I didn't, babe. I'm just a jealous guy.
I think, Louis, you probably owe him an apology.
No, I actually
Simon, think you do.
Don't go down that road. That will not work.
No, no,
you don't know
I'm
the
going
guy.
Down that route.
I know the guy.
You made a mistake, admit it.
No, I didn't.
You did?
I didn't Paul, did I make a mistake last year? No way.
So you don't want to apologise?
I don't have to apologise, Simon. I did the right thing.
Paul, you've got a great voice.
Thank you.
Mel?
Hallelujah, I loved it, it was sexy, and you can really sing. Yes, 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 I'm excited.
I think you're an incredible singer.
Thank you.
Only thing I would say is that you've got all the tools, but you don't have to give us everything you've got all at once.
Okay.
Paul, I really do believe in you. Four yeses. Shame I wasn't here last year, but I'm here now.